A very special topic, that is business, because business is the part of lives. Either you talk about, you know, any kind of hawker, huckster, or a kind of, you know, tycoon of the business, like we talk about Adanis, Ambanis and Birlas. Now, according to me, I think business is the part of life, and business makes us the boss of self. So why I believe that we should always do the business, and many people, maximum number of people, believe in doing business. Let me tell you a very short story, a very short, you know, thing about, like, we can have the example of, you know, Twitter. In 2006, when Twitter came, it was not popular. It was not popular because there was only a kind of post from the, you know, from the founder of Mr. Dorsey, what was his name, that Jack Dorsey. Yes, he posted first, all right, he posted that he... you know, with Twitter, where you can post your 140 letters, I think, can be posted on the, you know, Twitter. So because of that, it became slowly business. What I believe, I have read many autobiographies and biographies, and I have found that business is like riding a bicycle. Till you keep on pedaling, you keep on improving your business and innovating business. If you stop peddling, you stop your business and you get in the loss. First of all, I'm coming to Ajit. What do you think about business, and what is business, and why to do business?
First of all, I tell why to do business. Business has a very too much advantage. Like, first advantage, you are your own boss.
All right.
And you don't have a perfect income. You can get a profit, or you can get loss also. But yes, it also has a disadvantage also. Like, you don't have to go somewhere if you want to go. And but how to start a business? You have to understand what are you doing in your business.
All right.
It is the first point. And second point is that you have to understand how to run business in the market. If you don't have a knowledge how to run your business in the market, so you never get a profit.
All right, I want to counter you. Kanishka, I want to come to you, that why, what is the importance of location to start a business? Does location matter or no matter?
Definitely locations is a matter. If we be starting with the fooding, clothing, and some advertisement, we are parking there. Mm-hmm. There is an advantage as must compulsory. If we open a warehouse and factories,
right,
there is nothing like a advertisement.
You want to say that for manufacturing, that doesn't matter, but for agencies and companies that matters.
They buy,
okay,
if I buy a phone, I will definitely go with a for shops.
Okay,
and there is nothing
shops must be in the market.
Market, I don't want to go there. The factories where they
manufacture it. Thank you so much. Okay. I want to counter you. I'm coming to Ashish. Ashish, you tell me that, you know, there are many brands, like if I talk about Nike, Amazon, Flipkart, and many brands are there. Why they have become brands? Why not other companies have become brands?
Sir, they have become brands due to their quality of product and their pricing. The main thing is that if you talk about Nike is work for the super class people.
Right.
Which can afford the goods which are upper level of expenditure. For example, if we talk about the price of Nike, the range starts from 4,000 to maximum they can buy. Sir, they are brand because they don't work on advertisement. They work on their quality.
Okay, the quality matters more than advertisement, you want to say that. Okay.
Super class person like quality.
Super class people like qualities, not advertisement. So you want to say that, you want to just fed up of the advertisement, that you want to say that advertisement doesn't matter.
Yes.
According to you. Is he right?
No.
Is he right?
It doesn't matter. If you have a quality.
Okay, Gaurav is gonna share that. Advertisement matters.
Yeah, advertisement is matter in every business.
Okay.
Because if people don't know about the product, how can they
know the quality?
Know the quality.
Right.
If they will buy any product, they will have to use it first, then they will know about the quality. If you get advertised your product, then everyone get to know that this product has this.
According to him, the quality matters. According to him, quality matters, but advertisement is also important.
Yeah.
If I want to know Amazon Prime, Netflix was before Amazon Prime, now Amazon Prime is there and it is being famous. Why? What is the reason behind Amazon's success?
because the Amazon success, Amazon give you a membership.
Right.
You buy some luxurious item or as a costly phone and costly things that you buy, they give you a Prime membership for 1 year.
Mm-hmm.
This is a marketing advertisement.
Okay.
But in the on the other hand, Netflix doesn't give you a.
It means there is a matter of killing two birds with one stone. Ek teer se do nishana ho raha hai. So that's why Amazon Prime is preferred by maximum number of the people. What do you want to say about, you know, like people always talk about there must be need, there must be want, there must be demand. According to you, to start a business, what is most important?
I think firstly the money is most important. And
I'm talking, money is important.
Yeah.
In three things, what is most important? Like I'm going to manufacture this bottle.
Yeah.
What idea should I put in my mind? Demand, it is the demand of the public, it is the want of the public, or it is the need of the public?
I think need is first. Be the need. If the need of the public, then they should absolutely buy it or purchase it.
Okay.
So I think firstly we should
think about needs.
About needs of the peoples.
What about medicines? Medicines are needs or wants or demands?
It is a need
absolutely of, need of the patients.
Need of the patients.
To remove the diseases.
Yeah, it is the need of the patient.
I want to say that, excuse me, like everybody says that boss should be like an engine to run its compartments. Do you agree with this point?
Yes, I agree. Because if there's a no engine, so you cannot have a guidance. And actually, boss can guide you and he makes you show the path how to run your business. So I think boss is a more important in your business.
All right. Thank you so much. I have a very common question. People say that you must be qualified in MBA stream, all right? You must do the hospitality management courses to start a business. Is it important? Who wants to actually give me answer about it? Ashish.
Sir, the main thing is skills. Qualification matter at some stage. For example, if you are a doctor, in that term you need qualification because you have to operate a human body.
All right.
Human body is a very confusing thing in all over the world. If you talk about a hospitality sector, you know, a hospitality sector, you have to need more work on skills and how to decorate a dish for that 10% give unlimited of money.
Right. Thank you so much. Okay, now I'm coming to the ending session of this session actually. So I have a question. Many business open, fail, fall. Many business open, fail, fall. Reasons.
In my point of view, the first reason is that they don't know how to run a business in the market.
You want to say that ideas are not there?
Yeah.
Lack of ideas.
And the second thing is that you don't have knowledge of that business.
Okay.
Patience also. Think he has a bakery and his business is going very good. But I can also open that business. And I also get profit from that business, but they don't have a knowledge of that business.
It means knowledge is important.
I think
knowledge is important.
The product is not to the snuff.
Okay.
Not up to the snuff.
Okay.
That's why they were failing. They were failed.
Product is not that kind of that. That's why they are failing. It means the lack of quality.
Yeah.
A patience. In my point of view, competing is a.
In a short period of time, how it has achieved aise kise itna isko mil gaya, how it has achieved a lot,
like Oyo.
Oyo in how many countries it is doing its job?
Like
16 countries it has expanded its business.
Yes.
What was the main reason to expand Oyo?
Provide
Good facilities.
Room at lower price.
I have also visited Oyo, but Oyo was, you know, when I went there, it was for 1400 rupees.
Which depends upon where.
But in the local area I went, location. So it also depends on the location. Local area I went, it was for 1400. That's why I was surprised. Oh my God, it was.
Local area, I think 700, 800.
Right.
Per day.
Yes. But it was, I think maybe it was the cheating of the owner of the hotel, because Oyo has not its own building.
No.
Yes.
No.
Oyo has.
Yeah.